Other than drowning, what danger is associated with standing water after a hurricane? Stay tuned for the answer.
Your most accurate hurricane quiz, sponsored by At Home Blinds and Decor. Visit athomeblinds.com to find out more.
And the answer is all of the above. There could be bacteria in standing water. Downed power lines can electrically charge that water. And there could just be all kinds of critters floating around in there as well. So it's best to avoid standing water after a storm.